big honor to be chosen as an ambassador for this world championship because Bulgaria has so many world champions. I'm very thrilled and happy to receive all our friends, all our concurrents and people who we know through the competitions and all those who like rhythmic gymnastics to come to us. Bulgarians, we are very emotional. And we are sometimes emotional to the extremes, left and right. And because rhythmic gymnastics, of course, it's sport, which is challenge and art, it like feeds our emotions. And maybe that's why we like it. And of course, we have a beautiful girls and women, which are like so determined and so like a little bit crazy. It's our passion. And we are still working. We are still in front of the face of people. We are still giving them emotions. I remember one friend of mine, he told me, it was a man, he said, "Maria, when there was rhythmic gymnastic, my mother say, okay, it's a rhythmic gymnastic. We sat on the couch and we were watching, all of us, we were watching rhythmic gymnastic because it gave us such an emotion and we were proud that you were first." I'm happy because this sport gives a lot like education for the girls. Okay, this is the part of the spirit, but also it creates elegance, beauty. Girls who make rhythmic gymnastic, really they are joyful, they love what they do, they are happy and they're elegant. And of course they have a strong spirit.